Hi, Red Deer. Good evening. It's Karen Mann, Emergency Operations Center Director for the City of Red Deer. I hope you had a great long weekend. With the government of Alberta announcing a phased relaunch following the COVID-19 pandemic, I have some important updates for you regarding City of Red Deer recreation programs, facilities, and amenities. First of all, I want to just reiterate that the City of Red Deer remains committed to adhering to all of the orders of the Chief Medical Officer of Health and focusing on the health and safety of our residents and our staff. As we go into the summer, a number of recreation amenities throughout our community will be impacted due to the ongoing closure of recreation facilities. That includes the recreation center pool that normally is open from June until September. Due to the uncertainty around when the phase three of the relaunch will begin, the City of Red Deer has unfortunately decided to keep the outdoor pool closed for the entire 2020 summer season. We know that this is difficult, but it is necessary to ensure compliance with the current order of the Chief Medical Officer of Health that indicates that pools, arenas, recreation facilities, and gyms must remain closed until at least phase three of their relaunch. This also impacts outdoor amenities like the Bluegrass Spray Park, the Lava Rock in Kin Canyon, and Discovery Canyon. As we continue through the summer, we will be constantly reassessing to determine when it is safe to relaunch these amenities, and that will likely occur along with the phase three announcement from the government of Alberta when that does occur. Additionally, while we when we originally closed our large recreation facilities like the GH Daw Center, the Rec Center, and the Collicutt Center, we were hoping that we would be able to potentially reopen them after June 30th, with the relaunch now indicating that they must remain closed until at least phase three. We are not able to open those amenities at this time. For this reason, there are impacts to day camps and summer camp programming, as well as other summer programs offered through the activity guide. With these facilities remaining closed, these programs will unfortunately have to be canceled. For people who've already registered for summer programs and day camps, those users will have refunds credited to their accounts in coming days and weeks. If you have questions, feel free to contact the City of Red Deer about your specific circumstances. If you have a facility booking in one of our City of Red Deer facilities after June 30th, we will be continuously monitoring when it will be safe to once again host activities and reopen our facilities. For the time being, it does mean that a number of bookings will likely be impacted. If you have questions about your booking, feel free to reach out to the City of Red Deer to discuss your specific circumstances as well. We will be reaching out with any potential cancellations in the coming days and weeks as we go through phase one and phase two of the relaunch and start to get a clear picture of what phase three will look like. We continue to work with you, our residents, to ensure a safe and healthy community through this COVID-19 pandemic. We really do appreciate your patience and your support as we navigate the relaunch that the provincial government has outlined for municipalities through the summer. We look forward to welcoming you back into our wonderful facilities and amenities very, very soon, as soon as we are allowed to do so and it is safe to do so. For the time being, we encourage you to continue to get outdoors and enjoy our parks and trail systems while practicing social distancing, maintaining a gathering size under 50, not touching your face, staying home when you're sick, and continuously washing and sanitizing your hands. With that, I hope you have a great night, and thanks again.